We're learning that a fire at a popular St. Paul grocery store may be a case of arson. That fire at the downtown Lunds and Byerlys forced employees and neighbors to evacuate overnight. The store is now temporarily closed. Our Kaya Edwards is there live tonight with a look at the damage. Hi, Kaya.
Hi, and it looks a little bit better tonight. Was out here earlier, but there's still a crew out here sweeping. There's a lot of ash and debris, and it's windy, and our hair doesn't like that. As for the fire, firefighters say that it did not go inside the building. You're looking really more at the entrance, the exterior part of the building. And a store spokesperson told us that any employees inside at the time were able to get out safely. So did a woman who lives upstairs.
It's going to be bad inside the store. A lot of smoke damage.
For almost 7 years, Donna Alexander has lived above the Lunds and Byerlys, which has been here even longer.
That's like our pantry.
She and neighbors say they appreciate its convenient location, downtown St. Paul.
They're dog friendly, so
like that.
It's a nice little tip, right, bud?
But no shopping here now, at least not yet.
I saw a burnt front building, and I was like, oh no, what happened?
Overnight, there were huge flames, which several people caught on their phones. Firefighters were able to control the fire and prevent it from reaching inside the building.
Oh, wow.
Donna evacuated her apartment after waking up to the sound of an alarm.
I think we were one of the last people out. Some people were in their pajamas and just shivering. And then there were a couple of our elderly friends who had walkers. They were staying in the lobby. And they couldn't get back upstairs when we got in because the elevators were turned off. So I certainly hope that, you know, they got upstairs okay.
Details are limited, but so far, firefighters say the fire is suspected to have been intentionally set.
I'm just so glad nobody got hurt.
All right, so at this point, there's no exact timeline for when the store will reopen. In the meantime, neighbors told us that they might be shopping at the Lunds in Woodbury in the meantime as this gets cleaned up, or there's also one in Highland Park. But I did check the map, and there are a few small independent grocery stores nearby, too, here in downtown St. Paul.
Well, hopefully everybody gets back in very soon. Thank you, Kaya.